What do you think about that performance?
It was amazing. You know, when I first saw him in the morning, I almost called him Lil Wayne.
Can he dance like that?
Look at his hat. I almost called him Lil Wayne.
Oh, okay. Anyway, this is Regina from Nepal, Kosmetro.
This is Douglas. He's from Uganda. He speaks English.
So next on our agenda, we're going to have our friends from Afghanistan. Put up your hands for Afghanistan.
Yeah.
Maybe I could also dance like that, you know?
Stop there. Go join the dancing school.
Wait. Those two words like 15 minutes ago.
Wait, are you talking about the vocalist lady that just sang?
So with her tonight, we have a Gandhila Missy. Sri Lankan to Lankistan.
Oh my God. Let's put our hands together and welcome Janitra from Sri Lanka.
Okay,
Chitra. Please put your hands together and welcome the vocalists of FISAB
ISD. The Candela Missy.
Amazing. Janitra, make sure set.
Okay.
How many of you are ready to see her do the Africa? DJ, I'm waiting for you. Amazing. So we are crossing from Sri Lanka to Kenya, and it's a good day that we have two Kenyans in the building. That's Mr. Patrick and McKenna. So this is a dedication to you. Thank you.
The first president of FISAB was from Kenya. The current president of FISAB was from Kenya. Give it up for Kenya.
I do. Very smart and white, and these are brothers from Saudi Arabia. Wait. Wait. Regina. Arabian dance.
I've never seen a Saudi Arabian dance. I'm really
sorry. How many of you have seen Saudi Arabian dance? Guys, come on stage.
Yeah.
give me the music. It's amazing how these people perform. You see that they are enjoying themselves. What do you think about their performance?
I love the way they did the hair.
Oh, wow, wow. I think okay. you have heard that.
People from Kenya! It's like, you know what? We have these global citizens here. If I say Kenya, I'm like, woo! I say Sri Lanka, woo!
I was told that Iraq...
That's amazing.
Why are my people from Iraq?